Okay. Hello everyone, we are from TechPower Solutions. So we have developed a project here. Project name is a Bluetooth based blind stick for visually impaired people. Okay, this is a smart blind stick which will help the visually impaired people to navigate in the roads, that kind of areas. Okay, okay. Now this is the total assembly. We have used a PVC pipe to still act as a blind stick. In that we have used some circuitry and wiring to implement the concept. So here this is the main circuit board. The circuit board comprises of many components. So components are, first is the microcontroller. This is a Node MCU microcontroller. So it does Wi-Fi capability. Okay. Then here we have a LCD display which will show you the status of the system. This is for initial activation. And there is a GPS module, a Bluetooth, power management, and a charging circuit which is embedded inside. Charging circuit, there's a port. Okay, the batteries for this whole system is placed in here. Okay, in this area we have placed a battery. The wires are coming out. So this is the main circuit board. Here we have two features which are like scanning for obstacles in left, right, and front position. For that we have used the servo motor and ultrasonic sensor setup here, and the bottom there is another ultrasonic sensor. This is for detecting the depth. That means if there is a pit or something, you can detect using this option. Okay. So here is servo motor. So what it will do is it will scan for 180 degrees, 0 to 180 degrees, each and every second. Okay. So that's why we used here. Now we can start this operation. So this system also has an emergency button. So when you click this button, so the emergency button is here. So if you click this button, a message will be sent to the respective person. Okay. For that we use the internet technology. So modem has internet capability, so it will be connected. Okay. So first of all, this is there is a button here. If you on this button, power is coming here. Okay. So initially what will happen is, this system will be trying to connect to the internet. So initially there won't be any display. When it is connected, it will show you IoT smart blind stick and the servo motor has start scanning the environment. Okay, this system will give you a voice feedback. For that we have developed an app also. So this is app here. So app has a
obstacle in left side. Obstacle in right side. Obstacle in right side. Obstacle in front side.
So this is a Bluetooth app. So what it will do is, it will be connected to the system using Bluetooth. Okay. So when there is a some obstacles nearby, this in the left, right, or front position, the voice feedback will be played here. The smartphone will be with the blind people, so they will be wearing a headphone here, so they can hear everything in their headphones. So similarly, we can detect the depth also.
Abnormal depth in front side. Abnormal depth in front side.
So now, what I will do is, I will
obstacle in front side.
Okay, it's detecting perfectly. Now we can test the messaging feature here. So I press this button. Okay, now you can see there is a message has been arrived in this mobile phone. You can change the mobile phone. The what kind of message will be sent means that's a latitude and longitude. Okay, the position of this blind where the person is standing, that their position will be sent to the mobile phone. The position will be got from a GPS module. Okay.